We are here in the middle of nothing, a virgin place, and it's full of trash and plastic. This one. This one. More ropes everywhere.
Just in 5 minutes, we take all this. We find cans, nylon, six rope, single-use glasses.
It sucks, but we have been seeing a lot of trash and nets in the ocean.
And it's really dangerous to the marine life, turtles, whales, dolphins.
Luckily, there are a company in Patagonia that use these nets in order to build these cool sunglasses.
Karun supports local communities in Patagonia to collect nets, ropes, and other ocean plastics, and uses an innovative process to be able to recycle them into their eyewear.
Furthermore, the glass is from a company called Zeiss Optics. If you know anything about your glasses, you know Zeiss is the best. They're polarized as well, so if you're looking out into the ocean all day, every day, just like we do, you'll know your eyes are protected.